one was your son. The other, the son of the foreigner.
Why do you want to frighten me?
Protect his fortune. He's only a child. Your husband will put the son of the English woman in the shipping. He's building an empire. He needs a prince.
And my father? He sees everything. He sees in the dark. Do you think he let everything go to the son of the foreigner? All my dowry went into those ships.
I'm afraid. I'm afraid.
Kyrillis, Mr. Kyrillis is detained. He would like you to pick him up at the British Museum. He will wait for you in the engine room.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm sorry, You're Alexis.
Yes. And you're Phaedra.
Yes.
Never let them photograph you. They make you look pretty. And you're not pretty. Your face is unique. I never saw a face like yours. Don't turn away. We're here to know each other. Father's orders.
Do you always obey your father's orders?
They are sacred.
Well, he commands you to like me and me to like you.
And do you always obey his orders?
I write them.
Aphrodite, headless, reclining on the lap of her mother.
Aphrodite, I need some air. Please, let's go.
Come on. I don't call you mother, do I?
If you do, I'll kill you.
Let's stay here for a few minutes.
All right.
Driver.
Yes, sir?
We're going to stay here for a few minutes. Just go around once and then pick us up.
Very good, sir.
Please come to Greece. At least come to Paris to talk to your father.
I would like you to want me to come to Greece. Because you would like me to come to Greece.
I do. I wish it with all my heart. Look. In ancient Greece, when they wished something very hard, they would make a sacrifice. They used to carry a pig into the water and offer it to the gods.
A pig?
A pig. But I have no pig.
And then sacrifice something else.
I could sacrifice this ring?
You could not.
Hey, hey.
Touch it. Look at it. It's beautiful, is it not?
Yes, it's beautiful.
Now give it to me. I wish that you come to Greece.
Hey!
You're crazy!
Oh, you're crazy! 7,000 pigs into the Thames! 7 million pigs into the Thames!
For you.
For me.
Come on, you sluggard! We're going to Paris!
It's good of you to come, Phaedra, but I can't talk to you now.
Only a minute.
I tell you, it's impossible.
Thanos?
The marriage will not take place.
What marriage? What the devil are you talking about?
The marriage between L.S.E. and Alexis.
Is that what you came to tell me now? Now?
That's not all. I love Alexis. Alexis is my lover.
Thank you.
since Paris.
You, come in here and close the door. Not you. My son.
Go, girl, go! That's my girl. You do what I say, don't you? You want a little music? Sure you do. A little banishment music, Professor? Hey, girl. Nothing but the best for us. Escorted out by Bach. Oh, John Sebastian in person. I hardly got to know you. I see. Let's face it, John. She loved me. She loved me like they did in the good old days. I at least had some business in Greece. I had a father to kill, didn't we, Phaedra? Phaedra!